This is interesting because there was a time when we didn't think of the patio or the outside area as a room in the home. And now you can, especially with the technology we've got, right down to an entertainment system outside.
This is a necessity for every house. It's like air, food, water, shelter, and an 84-inch outdoor rated.
You are correct. Right? It's one of the four food groups, actually.
I think
people don't know that.
It's really important for everyone. No, obviously, this is an incredible luxury.
Yeah.
And it used to be a very, very pricey luxury. And they used to be thicker, and they used to not be as big. Mm-hmm. And so all of this innovation is happening with outdoor televisions because, like you said, people are really wanting to be outside,
right,
use their outdoor living room. I live in Los Angeles. We're outside all the time. The doors are open. We're using indoor, outdoor, just like it's another room of the house. So these are rated for outdoor. They can survive the heat. They can survive the rain. And look how beautiful.
It's amazing. And along with this, you've got climate control systems that are
outdoor
able to
control.
Live outside, and
yep,
sound systems that have buried subwoofers too, so you
those
really get that
so
home
cool
theater experience, man.
I know, how extraordinary. And we're really being able to take, you know, elements and bend them to our will to have these outdoor theaters and outdoor living spaces that are just like inside.